I was so frightened, I didn't know what to do. And then I thought of coming to see you, Miss Marshall.
But why me?
Well, I know how you and Mr. Davis feel about each other, and I thought if you would just talk with him. But don't you understand? His wife means it. She'll print that story in her column. She doesn't care who she hurts.
I'm terribly sorry, Connie. There's nothing I can do. I wish there were.
Well, thank you for seeing me. I'm sorry if I was any trouble.
That was no trouble at all.
Bye.
Goodbye. You can come out now.
Leave it to Mary Kay. That's the woman you wanted me to go back to.
You have to, Ralph.
Do you realize what you're saying?
Do you think I want to give you up?
You're not making sense.
We can't let her hurt all those innocent people.
Listen to me, Susan. I love you.
No, please, Ralph.
I went back to Mary Kay 5 months ago because you asked me to. What does it take to convince you that she's impossible? She lied to me. She told me she was going to have a child. Well, now I've got my out.
No, darling, that isn't the point. She'll publish the contents of that book. Could you stand by and let her do that? The Ralph Davis I know couldn't.
Dr. Barnes is right. She is insane. She isn't fit to have a child. She isn't even fit to live.